The film which you are about to see is an account of the tragedy which...